guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're playing Maneater Part 6. And yes, this is not a joke, so you're gonna have to listen to my brand new mic through the whole entire video. I hope I'm not breathing too loud, and I turn up the desktop audio so you can hear a little bit better. Alright, let's play. Okay. Which one was it again? I think it was the scene change. Yeah, the scene does just change, just like my brand new mic. Number 15. Whopper 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 whopper. Alright, I think we're starting the game. I'm gonna have to throw up my setup really quick.
Hopefully this won't take too much time.
Okay, got it. Let's play. Alright, visit the Golden Showers. Got it. Let's go. Sorry I haven't been uploading, but I got some new fresh items for us to use, like my brand new mic, or even my brand new keyboard. Wanna hear it? Yep, there you go. Alright, let's continue this gameplay.
Sorry.
I had a little bit of that snot in my mouth. Hey, shout out to my friends who are also YouTubers, like Markiplier. I said Markiplier. And sorry, I don't have my camera. It is the mic. If I'm breathing too loud, comment down this. Look at all that booty. Alright, let's continue. We might do this for about 15 minutes. I don't know. I also have a cough. I need to breathe correctly, so if you don't like my breathing, then you can stay. Dark breather, that's who I sound like. Number 15, Shark Foot Redis. I don't think I would let a shark or a foot in my lettuce. Let's continue. So, I messed it up. I just had some tacos and my butt is feeling boomtastic. Being a dead horse. At least I'm not a dead horse, so you're not beating me because I'm a live shark. And then I bite you, and now I'm just eating a dead human. Beat a dead horse? Nah, beat a dead horse. I agree with my mic, and I especially like my new headphones. Wanna listen?
There we go.
I should start a
radio station with this
microphone. Let me repeat that. I should start a, Oh yeah, I should start a podcast with this microphone. Okay, there's your target. Let's see where we have to go.
I forgot. No, my mic keep dropping.
I set her back up. Excuse me, sorry. Can I with that? Please. Thank you. Oh, and don't forget the on that side, or on the cue
sandwich.
Do you
understand that? Hold on, let me just try it for something, and we can be like gone.
Alright, let's go. I think I saw this in my nightmare. I don't know. Wasn't there something in the water? No. Okay. Yeah, we made it to civilization. But watch out, the water's not clean. And there's balls in it. Buff balls. We're taking a long time to get through this. Oh no, is that a make?
Oh shoot. There's a make
in the water. Watch out for that make. Sorry, I said no, I'm gonna use my headphones. No freaking way. I'm glad I'm not wearing headphones, or my ears would be badly damaged. I'm glad I don't have to use anything else to make my mic sound this terrific. All you gotta do is boost that sound, and you'd be booming. Let's go, we just found the next place, and I turned 8.
Fucking some.
But these jokes just get better and better and better and better. Each level 10, check on skip. No, I no longer go back there. Let's go back here. Yes, go get him. Tell me if I should use this mic again, because I'm thinking about it. It's a terrific idea. Comment down below or leave a like if I should use this mic for part 7 of Maneater. I hope you're enjoying it already, but if you are, then keep watching. And if you are enjoying it, then keep watching. Get these guys before they get me. No air, oxygen. Come here, human. I'm feeling hot. Blood is on the wall. If it is a wall, comment down below. Wall.
Or you just comment anything at this point. Hold on, I gotta fix this mic.
But now it's been back to like 2 days. Is that a grandpa? Yum yum, chop chop. No, the fed found me. Looks like I gotta still take out humans, so I'm trying to take her out on a date, boys. Come here. I think it's time to sleep with the fishes. They're on the bridge. Get up. Pam, pam. Wait, all I do is just... Crap, hold on. No, no, they're right there. They were right there. Come here. No, alright, come here. Come here, here we go. No, no. Why am I doing it? I'm afraid. No, put me back in the water. Alright, at least I don't, as long as I don't get shot, I'll be okay. Do you count? No, no, he no count. That made me sad. Well, I think after this mission, I should just end the video, because I don't think... I wanna complete it. Where's the humans? Okay, let me look back over here. Anyone at all? Just come on, please. Let count it. No! So what do I do now? Just grab on and then... Didn't count because that would be dumb. I would have to kill 10 specific humans, not the ones that the ones that leave. Also, I thought there's something cool. No, it's probably found it. Hold up, 1 sec. No way, are those drinkers? Nah, I thought they were gonna be some balls. Where did they go? Not in Canada. Well, I might just have to end the video. Comment, like, and subscribe if you wanna see another video from the Shark Man himself. And please tell me if I should use the mic. And please do subscribe, it helps. Even just following helps actually. But still do subscribe. See you later. Bye bye.